हेलो हेलो हेलो, वेलकम टू फंडू ट्विस्टर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ब्रांड न्यू सीरीज ऑफ ए पोस्टमैन। पोस्टमैन बेसिकली इज ए एपीआई टेस्टिंग टूल एंड अक्रॉस द इंडस्ट्री इट इज बीइंग यूज्ड बाय बिजनेस लीडर्स, सॉफ्टवेयर डेवलपर्स, टेस्टर्स एंड मेनी मोर पीपल आर यूजिंग द पोस्टमैन। दिस टूल इज सिमिलर टू द एक्सेल। एक्सेल एवरी वन इज यूजिंग सिमिलर वे, पोस्टमैन इज बीइंग यूज्ड बाय एवरी वन। सो इन दिस वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ वी कैन इंस्टॉल द software in our machine and we'll take a look of basic interface of a postman. So without any ado, let's get started. And before moving forward, don't forget to like and share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe Fundu Testers.
Camera rolling, action.
So first of all, I am on a Google, and to download the postman, basically we need to simply write postman, and from here we can download the basically the postman. So if I click on the download postman, then basically based on the my system, I will get an option Mac. I have a Mac operating system, so it is showing Mac Intel chip or Mac Apple chip. Based on that, I need to simply click on the any desired option and I need to basically download the postman. And if you are using a Windows or other operating system like a Linux, then you will get here option download for Windows or download for a Mac. And simply like installing a Paint or any other similar software, simply click next, next, next. You should be able to install the software in your machine. So let me open the Postman. So this is how Postman will look like. Here I have created a workspace which is a YouTube tutorial. Basically, simply you can click on here and you can create a workspace. You can click on the workspace and you can create a workspace. And from here, we can basically automate any API. So in real, we are having a multiple types of API like a get, post, put or delete. So we can automate or we can test any number of APIs. We can create a collection and we can share with a team. So let's take a look how it works. So here I have a test API. Which is looks like this. So if I hit on this API, I will get some response. So this API is basically a get request. And if I click on the send button, so simply I'll get a response. So in future sessions, we are going to discuss how we can automate or how we can test all these APIs. And apart from that, we are going to discuss throughout the functionality of a postman. And before that, I'll go through the small area of a postman as well. So basically postman is a free tool. In a free without doing a sign up or without purchasing a paid plan, you can do many more thing. But if you wanted to go with a basic or professional or any other plan, then you should not worry about it. Basically your company should opt this plan. But what I would say is, in a basic version only, we can do all the stuff required for a software engineers. So in next video, we will going through the interface of a postman. See you in a next video.